Ladies and gentlemen, the
Dominic Roberts
Show.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the first episode of the Dominic Roberts Show. I'm the new host. Our previous host has left us, and I've been promoted here to take over what's left of the show, anyways. We're short-staffed now. It's just me and like three other people here. We're falling apart. man. But anyways, I got a mullet now. I stole his jacket. He didn't give it to me, so I personally went into his house and stole it from his closet, as well as maybe a couple of bucks. But we're here now. Yeah. So now for our first guest of the episode, I bring you the expert skinwalker exterminator, Cooper Williams. Welcome.
Hello.
How are you doing today?
Feeling rather hungry.
Well, that's good. So I got a couple of questions for you. Hold, please. So, these are fan questions as well. So, what made you want to hunt skinwalkers?
A skinwalker killed my family.
I see. I'm sorry to hear that. Where are the most likely places to find a skinwalker?
Well, they tend to be cashiers or work at Wendy's.
I'll keep that noted next time I go. What's the best weapon to use against them?
Your bare hands.
How do you identify a skinwalker?
The way they look at you. They smile. They ask you, how was your day? They ask you, would you like cash back? Would you like a fry with that? A large drink? That's when you know you've got a skinwalker.
All right. So you run a show, right? So how do you manage to find the cast or the crew members to hire that will go out on these hunts with you?
I select only the most physically fit people I can find. People that are like me. They listen to the voices, and they find the skinwalkers.
All right. Now, there's one question. I got this question a lot on the Q&A page that I submitted for people to ask. A lot of people asked, why is your favorite color tan?
My favorite color is tan because of the sands of Arizona, where I buried my mom.
It's very sad. Yeah, that's all the questions I have for you. Is there any final words you have for your fans?
If you're a skinwalker, I will find you. And I will strangle you.
All right, well, that's Cooper Williams, everybody. Thank you for coming out to the show. It was great meeting you, and yeah. Is he gone? Did he leave? Are we good? Okay. I thought I was going to die for a second. I thought I was going to be found out. I mean, what? Ladies and gentlemen, now for our next guest to the show, I bring you the one and only radio and TV teacher, Lukey Pookie.
Wait, what'd you call me?
Can I rephrase that? Mr. Corley.
That's what I thought you said. That's what I thought you said.
So, my first question I have to ask you, our previous radio and TV teacher, Mr. Loudermilk, why'd you take his job?
Well, that's a great question. The job was open, so I figured, you know, milk who? I said, you know, screw him. I'm the new guy. I'm in. I'm here. It's me. It's me time.
So before Loudermilk, there was another teacher, Mr. Clawson. So why do you think Loudermilk took his job?
That's a great question, but I'm not Mr. Loudermilk, so how would I know?
Fair point.
Hello, my name is Kyle Loudermilk. You took my job. Prepare to die.
Milk, it is half past your expiration date.
I'm gonna let you two handle this. I'll be over here. I got some stuff to do.
Iron Eagle!
Class Ring of Power.
Bibbidi Bobbidi Boom!
Blinding Light of the Forehead.
By the virtual Vulcan, it's Lord Clawson.
Greetings, peasant. It is I, Lord Clawson, back to reclaim my throne. When? That's the past. Warrior TV is the past, present, and future of broadcasting. Heavy is the head that wears the crown, isn't it? I'm back to reclaim my throne.
So virtually, we're back to normal. Do you see a mask on my face?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Amateurs needing to be there in person to solve your problems. Why would I need to do that when I'm everywhere at all times? Not just through the miracle of telecommunications, but because of my network of spies who are amongst you right now.
Drink milk, Clawson! Ugh! I guess milk doesn't do a body good. Ugh.
How could you, Roxanne? You're our program's best editor.
Best editor, you say? Was the best editor. Until I saw Operation Firestorm and that editing in there. And then I saw Noah Wright show and all that, and I realized I was not good for this. Now I'm number two, and I need a revenge, and I need
all
a
right,
to
stop
show.
Monologuing.
Bam! What the?
I don't have time for your monologuing.
Why?
Because that's all you do is monologue.
Well, guess what? I will get the last laugh!
Well done. Well, it appears that I have to show up on site after all. Well, everyone, stay tuned for a special presentation, because here I come! Ha 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 Hello. How do I look? Now, without further ado, lights, camera, action! Oh no.
Okay, that didn't go to plan.
Yeah, that's what I thought. First of all, I'll take that. Yes. 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 Thank you. And tell you what, here is a pass to Bashinsky's office. Have fun with that.
Sure.
Is it clear? Looks like the fighting's over. Where were... Alright, so that's going to be it for the Dominic Roberts show. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Where'd my mullet go? Where's my mullet? What the... Noah? Where did you come from? Did you fall from the ceiling?
Yeah, I fell from the ceiling. What are you talking about?
Why are you're here? You're back.
I got a phone call.
About what?
About you stealing my show.
You lended it to me. You left for McDonald's and you gave me the job.
I did?
Yeah. You promoted me. Remember episode 2? You promoted me.
I don't know. McDonald's erased my memory.
Being around the fryer too long?
Yeah.
I mean, welcome back. I mean, I'm still the host, but...
Maybe we can do something together.
How can we do that?
12 seconds later.
Wait, I got it. Let's do Dragon Ball Fusion.
Yeah!
Let's do it!
Yeah! Let's do it! Let's go!
Fusion! Power!
I hope you've enjoyed yourselves. It's been a great time, but what I've got in store next is even better. Until next time, have a bad one!